this world. Put it in one word, I called it global firm. Free basics, peaceful creatives, and what you can best quality, cultivate this. Work automate this, work product create this, but also not them. Of course they gon' hate this. They say great definitions, make it stop the class war. But they think Africa's not slaves, but the governor of Africa's poor. In Saudi Arabia though, we just can't be all not. They started slaving Africans, now they control every world. Their people learn, they made us all with them. The ones selling the weapons, these are defense systems. Training their soldiers, why people believe that Muhammad, this is from Africa, we are all deceived. Africans had slaves from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. We come if you know not just Muhammad, they think you're not savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise. Globetown, Globalfirm, sing up. Wake up. Wakes up, the wakes up. Unjust Muhammad enslaved Africans, and you know, slaves, Arabs, and Turks. Committed to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. Said he drinks water rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was that we'll come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just wondering if there's some breeding at the pedophiles today. It seems all a joke, but they don't care it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to ring the alarm. 2020, people still did burn. In 2009, I founded the global firm. You heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research and I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? My people that deceive you and try to kill and take my phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, that don't work. But I do work, just don't work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the globe, not globe for one. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. What up? Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your baby girls, you click last, atheists in prison, yeah, wake up.